การป้องกันแชมป์ของยอสนัน 3K Battery นี่เป็นไฟบังคับของยอสนันและการชกยกที่1กำลังจะเริ่มเราไปชมกันเลยครับที่เวที
Mascara beat Esteban Morales in a disqualification fight in the ninth round back in December last year. They were set to go. Decked out in the blue trunks is Mascara. This is his first time fighting in the United States. It's really his first international affair. All of his fights have been in Panama, most of them in Panama City. So it's a big step up in class for the 25-year-older against Nantachai, who has held the title since 2002. Since he won the title, he's reeled off 37 consecutive wins. He's in great condition. You'll see how fast his hands are, how fast his feet are. And if things look strange, they're both southpaws. Look at the conditioning of Nantachai. All the Thai fighters in great shape. And the kid from Panama in terrific condition himself. He's a good boxer. He's well conditioned, but he lacks the one-punch power that Nantachai possesses. And he's trying to trade with him early. And that, you know, something is the best way to fight this guy. Big right hand that time by Nantachai. Right back comes Mosquera. Mosquera in the blue trunks has Nantachai up against the ropes, banging to his body. Mosquera's been busy. Five fights, all wins last year. Two southpaws. Nantachai fought a couple of times, both in Thailand against opponents you'll know in Thailand. Nimak Bayar in Bangkok, he had a 12-round decision over him. PABA title at stake that time, and he beat Quinton Donahue in Sumatra. Actually, it wasn't in Sumatra, it was in a place called Sumat, Thailand. So Nantachai. Both guys loading up hard shots here in the early going. Mosquera's a guy that pressures his opponents all the time. Nantachai is in tremendous physical condition. Doesn't know how to lose. 44-2 with 36 knockouts. Stopped way back in 1994 by a guy named Versuthera. That happened in Bangkok, and it was a first-round knockout. So we were surprised by that one. Since then, it's been nothing but title shots and victories for the kid. Look at this, he gets caught, and that is a knockdown. He's cut, it looks like, in the right temporal bone and by the right eye as well. So he takes the standing eight count following. That's not a standing eight count, that's the eight count following the knockdown. So that turns into a nice round for Mosquera. As he's surprised by the early power of Mosquera.
3K แบตเตอรี่ไฟแรงสภาพติดง่าย
ทนไม่ทนดูที่เครื่องยนต์ Chevy Colorado Common Rail ทนตัวจริง
เพื่อรายงานไทยต้องยิ่งใหญ่เสมอเครื่องดื่ม M150ขอมอบความอลังการบันเทิงคอนเสิร์ต M150แรงงานไทยใจเกินร้อยนำทีมโดยเสียงอีสานนกน้อยอุไรพรเปิดเวทียักษ์กลางท้องสนามหลวงพร้อมลูกทุ่งไม้ฝนตายมนสิทธิ์และที่พี่หมายพบกับเสกบิ๊กแอสลานาใกล้ไหนดูนั่นวันแรงงาน1พฤษภาคมนี
้ It was also a great referee Candy Jr. right in line with his dadThe two southpaws do battle, so Nantachai will want to pick up the pace here as he's got to get that jab going in the face. But the power of Mosquera to the body, nice straight right hand. He wants to pick up shots and land them on that eye. Remember, that wasn't a headbutt, so if this fight is stopped because of the cut, the fight's over. And Mosquera wins the fight. If it's an accidental headbutt, it's no contest up through four rounds in the WBA or the Unified Rules of Boxing.That's not the case in this fight. Both guys landing shots here early going. This is not going the Thai fighter's way right now, but he's as tough as nails, as is the young Panamanian who so far is standing up to the tall order that he has against a guy that's reeled off 37 consecutive victories since winning the title in 02. Both looking for openings here in the second round. This is scheduled at the championship distance of 12 rounds. Little cut by the right eye, doesn't seem to be a factor right now of Nantachai. Nantachai, the Thai fighter again with his back to you in the gold trunks and the blue to the right of your screen now is Mosquera, Vicente Mosquera of Panama. Nice left hook again on the inside. Boy, the Panamanian looks strong. You know the Thai fighter is very, very well conditioned. Now he comes back, shows some of his power. Don't forget, this guy has 36 knockouts and 44 victories. And Mosquera is showing no respect for his power. He wants the mix on the inside. You know, the official height of Mosquera is 5'7", and Nantachai 5'6". But for the life of me, Nantachai doesn't really look taller than this guy. And it's the way he tucks his chin. Dips his legs, trying to get leverage with his punches, digs to the body of Mosquera. Mosquera right in front of him. Nice, hard right hand right down the middle. Look at him. He's fighting as a right-handed fighter now. Pouring with that left hand in the face of the Thai fighter who stays in the southpaw. Squared up by the shoulders of Mosquera. Mosquera got that left jab in the face of the southpaw. Now he switches a little bit, goes to the right hand lead. Continues to fight as a orthodox fighter now. Now he might have fooled me a little bit there in the early going, the way he squared his shoulders up and went with the right hand leads. Whether he was actually fighting as a southpaw or just the way it looked because his heels were beside each other. Fighting very much as an orthodox fighter right now. And of course, for the right-handed Mosquera, the right hand straight down the middle can be very effective with the southpaw, as is the left hand straight down the middle for Nantachai. Nantachai was knocked down in the first round by a big right hand. Got caught, and he also got cut. But his corner has done a nice job. See the power shots down by Nantachai. Kid better slide down the ropes. And he gets nailed with the right hand. And is Nantachai really coming on? A little bit too much that Moschissimo, and that's a knockdown. And he's on his feet. It's up to 5 and 6. And 7 as he leans back up against the ropes. And now McCarthy Jr. says, come out here. And now let's see if Nantachai can force the fight and try to take him out. Mosquera wanted to exchange with this guy early, and it was a mistake. He got a lot of false bravado by scoring early. Here he is with the shoulder squared up, and Nantachai just waiting to counter him. And here he comes with his power shots. This is a mistake for Mosquera to try and mix with this guy. A lot of that is the, what I describe as the Latin Mochissimo, and it's a big mistake for this kid. He's been fighting in Panama, hasn't fought anybody in this league of the guy he's fighting, so he can get away with that. But in this league, which is the big league, when you're talking world title shots, you can't. can't mix with a guy that can ride a bike like this. And let's just run all the time like this. Here he comes back. Oh, he's making a show of himself. Good job. He's as tough as nails, but he's in trouble again. He just landed a flush right hand in the side of the head of Nedvedchuk. He's gobbling it up. Look at this guy battle back. How about this, folks? You want some action? We've got it for you. Wow. I didn't think Mascara was going to get out of this round. After Nedvedchuk was down in the first round, cut the first round, and I was criticizing Mascara for mixing with this guy, and then all of a sudden he unleashes a... And he catches him, and he knocks down Nedvedchuk with the left foot. And now he's on his feet. He counts up to six and seven and eight. You see the time remaining in the round? He's really on his feet, but he may be able to survive the round. Look at this, the Panamanian battles back. How about this for a round of boxing? Look at the battle. Closing seconds now in the third round. The Panamanian tries to finish him off.
วันนี้เมื่อเปลี่ยนถ่านน้ำมันเครื่อง Shell Helix หรือ Shell Supermax รับฟรีกระเป๋าเก็บความเย็นหรือผ้าขนหนูเพื่อคืนความสะอาดให้ทั้งรถและคุณที่ ProServe และ AutoServe วันนี้ถึง31พฤษภาคมนี
้ทนไม่ทนดูที่เครื่องยนต์ Chevy Colorado Common Rail ทนตัวจริง
สามหก
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 สามเค
สามเคแบตเตอรี่ไฟแรงปั๊บติดง่าย
เสียมาทำไรให้เหงื่อแตกครับ
ขยันให้เหงื่อออกทางขุมขนดีกว่าขี้เกียจแล้วยากจน
ซื้อเดโล่ซิลเวอร์5ลิตรแถม1ลิตรรับฟรีผู้มือคนขยันยกกำลัง2ถึง30มิถุนายนนี
้ Weir Street, which is why I gave the edge to Mascara in that round. Wow. Sensational fight to this point. This is round number 4. I'm the Colonel Bob Sheridan. You're watching the WBA Super Featherweight Championship of the World. That's the same as the junior lightweight division and other sanctioning bodies. It's the 130-pound division. Both guys were down in the last round. Nedvedchuk, the Thai fighter, was down in the first round. And this is just a piercing brawl now. Look at the right hand that he landed in the head of the Thai fighter. Another right hand. He's ready to go. He's ready to go as the Panamanian Mascara puts the pressure on him. They're both in terrific condition because they both gobbled up a lot of punishment and they both dished it out as well. Oh, the Panamanian kid is really slick. He's as tough as nails. I remember I made the comment he shouldn't be mixed with this guy this early, but he may make me look like I'm wrong. I tell you before this is over. When you step up in class, it's not usually a good idea to mix with a big puncher like this until you get a few rounds under your belt. Well, he dropped them in the first round and got a lot of confidence. Then he dropped himself, as you know, in the last round. And then he came right back in the closing 30 seconds of the round and dropped Nedvedchuk. This is round 4. And Mascara sort of picked up where he left off in round 3. He's doing most of the scoring. And he continues, oh, big right hand again. Man, Nedvedchuk is taking some good shots. And how much longer can he take that kind of punishment? Meanwhile, he can dole it out as well. Over a minute to go in the fourth round. These guys are just shoulder to shoulder, unleashing hellacious power shots. Banging each other on the inside. Right hand scored to the chin. Nedvedchuk loads up the left and the right. Misses both. Mascara right in front of him. He wants to load up his own. Half hook, half right uppercut. Fighting all as an orthodox fighter now. And he walks into a right hand. Big right hand by Nedvedchuk. And with the southpaw, his power hand is the left hand. So that's really a right hook for him. But he landed it very, very heavily to the crushing left side of the head of Mascara. But Mascara's in such tremendous physical condition. It appears to have such a strong neck. He's able to gobble his stuff up. This is some tough Panamanian. body shots again as Nathachai tries to pressure him. Maybe I call it the macho.
ทิฟฟี่แผงสีเขียวทิฟฟี่อ่านคำเตือนในฉลากก่อนใช้ยา
พี่น้องชาวแรงงานไทยทุกท่านครับเสียเงินเสียพลังกายไปก็มากเกินพอแล้วอย่าเสียพลังใจนะครับผมขอกำลังใจมอบให้พี่น้องชาวแรงงานไทยทุกท่านให้สู้อย่างเข้มแข็งต่อไปสู้ครับชีวิตกันร
้อย Garrow's cut inside the mouth in that fourth round. This is round number 5. The Colonel Bob Sheridan here. You're watching King Vision around the world.And we especially welcome everybody watching in Thailand. This is a sensational fight. I actually gave Mosquera the first 3 rounds. As your Thai fighter, Nathachai, was down in the first round. Both fighters down in the third round. And then Nathachai came back a bit and just took a hellacious right uppercut that time from the Panamanian fighter, Mosquera. There's the shoeshine punch that time by Mosquera. Mosquera, nothing fancy, right in front of this guy. Jab tries to hold off.Nathachai. Now Nathachai on the assault. Remember that left hand of his is the vicious power shot that the Thai fighter has possessed throughout his career. Same punch that has dropped 36 of his 44 opponents that he's won his fight from. Downstairs with the left hand. Panamanian works with uppercuts. He wants to load up the right hand. The Thai fighter, Nathachai, wants to land the big left hand. But he's good with his right. In his case, it's a right hook.Smacks that right hook out there pretty good. He throws a straight right hand, which is really his jab, and he drives off his back foot, so he gets nice power off. Watch him. He snaps it out there. Now he's waiting. They're both a little cat and mouse, a little chess game, because they both want to land power shots, too. These guys love to throw power shots. Mosquera showing his ring sense as he spins the guy. Tries to get him off balance. Puffiness below the right eye, which was cut back in the first round.In the corner of Nathachai has done a nice job. They got that cut closed up. Thai people have those high cheekbones and their underneath their eyes have a tendency to swell. Kind of a lot like some of the Mexican fighters that have a lot of Indian blood in them, Aztec blood in them. They have those high cheekbones. Digging body shot by Nathachai.I think some of the power shots in Nathachai are beginning to catch up with Mosquera, who's really traded early with this guy and traded effectively early with this guy. Yeah, he squares up his shoulders, and I thought he actually started the fight as a southpaw, but actually his shoulders were squared up, and he came back fighting as a right-handed fighter. So he pulled me a little bit. I've seen a lot of fights. Up on his toes now is Mosquera in the blue trunks.Panamanian kid tries to get away, trying to drag Nathachai towards him where he can plant his feet. Just the jab in his case is just a positioning to try and throw the big right hand behind it. And the Thai fighter has no part of it. He's landed more power shots in this round, and he's going to win this round.
คนคิดเพื่อปกป้องเครื่องยนต์จากการสึกหรอไม่ว่าจะไปไหนไม่ว่าจะขับขี่อะไรวางใจได้ในพลังสึก
พี่น้องชาวแรงงานไทย ข่งต่อไปสู้ครับ
ชีวิตการร้อย
PA Super Featherweight Championship of the World the 130 pound division Yodsanan Netachai of Thailand and Vicente Mosquera in the blue trunks with the red and white trim from Panama. Fight's getting a little bit tighter. I have Mosquera based on his first round knockdown about the difference in the fight right now. Both fighters were down in the third. Netachai was cut in the first round by the right eye, and Mosquera was cut inside the mouth in the fourth round. This is round six. It's scheduled at the championship distance of 12 rounds. We're in Madison Square Garden in New York City. Nothing short on action in this world title fight. This is a huge event in Thailand. And I know the King of Thailand is up watching this fight, so we want to certainly say hello to His Royal Highness. Round six, action hasn't really slowed down much. These guys just want to load up bigger shots. Well, I'll tell you one thing, for Mosquera, who's fighting for the first time coming up to the United States after all his fights in Panama, he has risen to the occasion to fight this guy who's got tons of power. I thought he made a huge mistake mixing with Netachai's power early in the fight, and he proved me wrong. Just as I was ready to criticize him, all of a sudden, like a bolt out of the blue, he clips Netachai and drops him in the first round, and I'm still criticizing him, and he gets knocked down in the third round, which kind of proved my point, but then he comes back and knocks down Netachai, and he really knocked him down. He had him on square street, and there's more time left in the third round. Netachai may not have been able to recover. Both been in terrific physical shape. It's an even seesaw round with a minute to go, a little under a minute to go. Tough, hard fight. This is terrific professional boxing. When you see two skilled athletes, great physical condition, they're fighting for world title. And neither guy has any quit in him. Neither guy knows what it means to take a step back. The only lull in the action is when they're sizing up what they want to do offensively. Because this isn't just a street brawl, this is a prize fight. These guys know how to box. See Netachai cutting him off, trying to stop him from getting around to the corner so he can land his power shot. Remember, Netachai's power shot is his left hand, but his right hand is hooked with his right hand, and his jab has been effective. Mosquera hasn't done enough to win this round. I think Netachai has got himself right back in this fight with this round.
ซื้อเดโลซิลเวอร์5ลิตรแถม1ลิตรรับฟรีคู่มือคนขยันยกกำลัง2ถึง30มิถุนายนนี
้คุณคุณครับคุณ
ทิฟฟี่บรรเทาหวัดที่มีอาการน้ำมูกไหลเป็นไข้ปวดศีรษะทิฟฟี่แผงสีเขียวทิฟฟี่อ่านคำเตือนในฉลากก่อนใช้ยา
สามหก
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 แบตเตอรี่ไฟแรงปั๊บติดง่าย
สวัสดีค่ะไอ้รักไร้ห่วงใยนะคะจากทีมงานเสียงอีสานวันแรกงานนี้ขอให้พี่ให้น้องได้รับทุกข้อมูลสนุกข้อสนุกสนานให้ล่ำให้รวยให้วิทย์นี้วิทย์สินหมดทุกคนเด้อ
an
idea of just what's going on in this fight. Here we go, round 7, Madison Square Garden, New York City.Yodsanan Netachai in the gold trunks with the red trim, in blue with the red and white trim, the Panamanian fighter Vicente Mosquera, number one contender. This is a mandatory defense of the WBA for Netachai. Netachai tries to cut him off in the corners, wants to establish that jab. Instead, he comes with it as an uppercut. Haven't seen that before. This guy's got a lot of stuff in his tool bag.Netachai is a good fighter, and Mosquera is holding up pretty well, except Netachai has won the fourth, fifth, and sixth round. So Mosquera had better start doing something like he did in the first three rounds to turn this thing around. Again, Mosquera had Nether tried down in the first round after losing most of the first round. He caught him with a shot and dropped him. He won a close second round. Then he got knocked down, didn't Mosquera, in the third round, but then he turned around and knocked down Nether Chai with more power, giving him that round. But since then, it's been Nether Chai winning close, but I think definitive, 4, 5, and 6 rounds. And this is the seventh. A little over a minute gone in the seventh round. This round's still up for grabs. Pace has slowed down just a bit, but it would have to. I mean, you talk about an all-out war for the first three rounds, and now it's more of a strategic battle. Bit of a low blow there.
Keep them up. Keep them up.
Referee Arthur McCarthy says, keep them up. Nothing slips by Arthur McCarthy Jr., one of the very best referees in the world today, and his dad was maybe the best ever. Hall of Fame referee Arthur McCarthy Sr. Sneaky right hand lead that time by Mosquera, but not real effective. He's not putting his punches together in bunches anymore. Part of the reason for that is that Nether Chai has really outboxed him in the last three rounds, and it's become more difficult for him. Remember, Nether Chai has a 2-inch advantage in reach, and it's causing Mosquera some problems right now. Nether Chai is supposed to be shorter, but for the life of me, he looks like he's taller than Mosquera. Mosquera waiting a little bit too much right now. Showing nice defensive skills, but Nether Chai makes him pay. As I say that, Mosquera touches him up with a pretty good straight right hand, another straight right hand. Those eyes are really starting to close up in the face of Nether Chai. You know what, Mosquera may be in the process of pulling this round out. And some heavy blows the last few seconds of this round. And this is the way it's gone.
เปลี่ยนถ่ายน้ำมันเครื่องเชลเฮลิกส์หรือเชลซูเปอร์แม็กซ์รับฟรีกระเป๋าเก็บความเย็นหรือผ้าขนหนูเพื่อคืนความสะอาดให้ทั้งรถและคุณที่โปรเซิร์ฟและออโต้เซิร์ฟวันนี้ถึง31พฤษภาคมนี
้ You're sending in Nether Chai from Pattaya, Thailand. Pattaya Beach, Thailand. Beautiful place. I've been there. I was at the WBC convention with my security chief, Poncho Limon. Great time down there under the tutelage of the entire staff of the WBC, Chuck Williams, President Suleiman, Mauricio Suleiman, the whole group. We had a wonderful time and learned a lot. Right hand is scored by Mosquera to open things up here. Slowed down just the pace, but they'll explode. They're fighting more in spurts right now than the all-out sprint they were in for the first three or four rounds of this fight. And they have to pace themselves because this is beginning to look like it could go the 12-round distance. It didn't look that way after the first couple of rounds, I'll tell you. You figured somebody was going to go and go in a hurry, but they're both in magnificent physical condition. And Mosquera has got to do something. What he's done the last three or four rounds is not working for him. He's got to open it up a little bit more. I criticized him, more or less instructional criticism, for the third round for mixing it up too much, but now he needs to mix up a little bit more. He knows what this guy can do. Maybe he's giving him a little too much respect right now. On the other hand, Nether Chai, who has punches that he throws from all angles, nice right hand that time, and that's his right, in the case of a southpaw, it's a right hook. Touches him up again, but just touches him up to set up his left-hand power shot. I don't think he throws enough left-hand power shots, quite frankly. but he's got a lot of power with his right hand. He throws that right hand. There's a nice uppercut inside by Mosquera that time. But Mosquera's not throwing enough punches to win the round. As I say that, he lands a pretty good right hand in the inside. Nantachai right on top of him, never gives him any breathing room. Comes inside, and when he comes inside, he's throwing. At time with his left hand lead, that's his power shot. Out to the southpaw, the straight left hand down the middle, can often catch an opponent. Well, Scary just not doing enough to win these rounds right now. 30 seconds to go in the eighth round. Nantachai forces the fight, continues to cut him off, bangs to the body of the young Panamanian fighter. Trying to time a right hand back, but Nantachai is throwing so many more punches. Catches him with a left hand, a good left hand power shot, sneaky left hand lead. This guy throws punches, uppercuts, straight right hand.
Toyota D4D Common Rail VN Turbo Intercooler 163 แรงม้า และ เครื่องยนต์ เบนซิน 2.7 VVTI ระบบ วาล์ว อัจฉริยะ 160 แรงม้า Hilux Vigo สู่การขับขี่ที่สมบูรณ์แบบ
3K แบตเตอรี่ไฟแรงปั๊บติดง่าย
คนเราเกิดมาต้องเหนื่อยดิ้นรนสู้กันทั้งนั้นคนที่สู้ด้วยใจเกินร้อยจริงๆคือพี่น้องแรงงานไทยนกน้อยเลม150ขอยกย่องจากใจค่ะชีวิตกันร้อย
including the 8th round for Net to try to get it even. So I have it after 8 rounds 76-76 dead even going to the last four rounds of the fight. But Mosquera had better pick up the pace now, because with the exception of the seventh round, which I scored even, I seriously doubt the judges will score that as an even round. But sometimes I have to throw in an even round from time to time because I can't give the full concentration that the judges give. So this fight is very, very close with four rounds to go. And when you have a fight that's going the way this is now with little spurts, you know, who has the most spurts? In those spurts, who's landing more punches? And right now it seems like Mosquera has got the best of the first minute of this round. He's throwing a lot more punches in this round than he did in 5, 6, 7, and 8. And he better keep doing that. And now he's showing some nice movement when he's throwing. Done an extraordinary job in his how Nantachai was cut in the first round by the right eye, and his corner's done a terrific job. Mosquera was cut inside the mouth, pretty bad cut in the fourth round. They had that under control. And now a little slit opens up beside the right eye of Nantachai. Again, you see the hand speed of Mosquera. All his punches were down, kind of with his palms turned up. And Nantachai, with all of his experience, took advantage of that, came right upstairs and nailed him with the right hand. Right hand again for him is a hook. But he has power in both hands. Mosquera has forced the first 2 minutes of this round, which is good. Now he's got to win the third minute. Nantachai opens up the third minute of the round. He misses, and right on top of him is Mosquera. Uppercut in the inside by Mosquera, who's having his best round since way back in the third round of the fight, where he got knocked down himself, but also knocked down Nantachai. Seconds to go in the ninth round. And in this round, Nantachai hasn't done quite enough. Missing more shots. As I say that, he lands a nice right hand. Mosquera has a good ability to be backing off and still land uppercuts. He's not going to knock anybody out, but he's going to catch the judge's attention. Closing seconds now of the ninth round. Here they go, back into their war. This time, Mascara has a better idea to take a step back.
รถและคุณต้องการความสะอาดบ้างไหมวันนี้เมื่อเปลี่ยนถ่ายน้ำมันเครื่องเชลเฮลิกส์หรือเชลซูเปอร์แม็กซ์รับฟรีกระเป๋าเก็บความเย็นหรือผ้าขนหนูเพื่อคืนความสะอาดให้ทั้งรถและคุณที่โปรเซิร์ฟและออโต้เซิร์ฟวันนี้ถึง31พฤษภาคมนี
้เฟียมาทำอะไรให้เหงื่อแตกครับ
ขยันให้เหงื่อออกทางขุมขนดีกว่าขี้เกียจแล้วยากจน
ซื้อเดโล่ซิลเวอร์5ลิตรแถม1ลิตรรับฟรีคู่มือคนขยันยกกำลัง2ถึง30มิถุนายนนี
้
3
6
3
3 6
3 6
3 6
3
6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6 3 6
สำหรับในวันแรงงานไทยในปีนี้ก็ขอให้พี่น้องชาวแรงงานไทยมีความสุขกายสุขใจมากๆนะคะพวกเราชัวร์ออเดโอขอเป็นกำลังใจให้นะคะชีวิตกันร
้อย12 rounds at Madison Square Garden in New York City Yotsenen Nenthachai from Pattaya in Thailand Pattaya Beach against Vicente Mosquera a native of Panama City, PanamaMosquera, at his first fight in the United States, is making a good account of himself. Thai fighter, a heavy favorite coming in here, and Mosquera, who has a record of 20 victories, one loss, and one draw, really making an account of himself here. And I've got him slightly out in front in my score sheet. But a lot of these rounds and recent rounds have been so close.We're going to have to wait and see how the judges see this thing unless something dramatic happens in the last three rounds of this fight. Almost a minute gone here in the 10th round and nobody really taking command of the 10th. Pace has slowed down considerably, but the guys really have expended a lot of energy in the early going. Both guys still dangerous. You see the hand speed of Nenthachai.As I say that, it's Mosquera gets his right hand out. Countered quickly with the left hook, right hook, I should say, of Nenthachai. Very, very quick hands is Nenthachai. But Mosquera has been able to keep him off balance. Now, this is a mistake by Mosquera to stand here without firing. And Nenthachai, if he creeps in without throwing, he's going to get hit, is Mosquera. See, he creeps in. And there he is. He gets nailed.Mosquera wants to counter him and get him close enough, but this guy has got a reach advantage. It's too dangerous to wait. The second minute of the 10th round is by the boards. Nobody's won this round yet. Well, I think the heavier blows have been landed by Nenthachai in the 10th round. They're just exchanging. Downstairs is Mosquera. Now he's upstairs.Bounces the head back. No give by Nenthachai. He won't back up. He plants his heels, fires the right hand, fires the left. Digging hard shot to the body. Hooks the arm, wants to spin him, but Arthur McCanny right on top of him. Raises the jaw this time for Mascara. You see Mascara every time he gets hit or anything, he likes to fight on the inside. The only problem is sometimes he lets...Nenthachai walls in without throwing, and then Nenthachai loads up a power shot. Nenthachai, in my opinion, has won this round. Here comes the bell and the 10th.
คนคิดเพื่อปกป้องเครื่องยนต์จากการสึกหรอไม่ว่าจะไปไหนไม่ว่าจะขับขี่อะไรวางใจได้ในพลังสึก
รถและคุณต้องการความสะอาดบ้างไหมวันนี้เมื่อเปลี่ยนถ่ายน้ำมันเครื่องเชลเฮลิกส์หรือเชลซูเปอร์แม็กซ์รับฟรีกระเป๋าเก็บความเย็นหรือผ้าขนหนูเพื่อคืนความสะอาดให้ทั้งรถและคุณที่โปรเซิร์ฟและออโต้เซิร์ฟวันนี้ถึง31พฤษภาคมนี้
แรงงานไทยทุกท่านเป็นผู้ที่สร้างสรรค์สิ่งดีๆให้กับสังคมครับ
ขอให้มีพลังกายและพลังใจที่จะต่อสู้ ู้ทุกอย่างในชีวิตและฟันฝ่าอุปสรรคอ
ย่าท้อนะครับพวกเราจะเป็นกำลังใจให้สำหรับทุกท่านเลย
pound world title at stake, the WBA World Boxing Association. The champ, Nantachai from Thailand, and the gold of the red, sponsored by 3K Battery. A stiff jab opened up by Mosquera. Mosquera had this guy down in the first round after getting beat for most of the first round. Then both of them get knocked down in the third round.But it was Mosquera who caused the more devastating knockdown. So at the end of three rounds, he was ahead 30-26, as I also gave him the second round. But since then, Nantachai has won almost every round with the exception of the ninth round. I scored the seventh round even. So after 10 rounds, I've got a dead even. Well, this fight, if I'm close to any of the judges, who, by the way, are Frank Adams of New York, Glenn Feldman of Connecticut, and Oscar Perez,of New York will do the official scoring. I'm just trying to give you an indication of how I see it. And it's close. Good uppercut. Mosquera trying to land power shots still. What conditioning these athletes are showing tonight. Not, just doesn't get any better than when you see professional boxing at its very best. A world title at stake, two great competitors and great physical condition, both of them good boxers.Both of them big sluggers. Both of them have power shots. Both have been down and had the courage to get up. That's a sign of a good prize fight, my friends. And in the mecca of boxing, of all places for it to happen, Madison Square Garden in New York City. Whoa! Got to protect yourself at all times as they're separating. Now, Arthur McKinney says, hey, let's keep it clean.He's in trouble. He could go, and there's plenty of time. And finally, he falls, and he falls hard. The count's up to four, and five, and six, and seven, and now he's up. But he's still kind of on his feet, but referee McCann, he says, okay, and let's see if Mosquera can finish him off. He's in a heap of trouble. He's in big trouble. He's out on his feet. Mosquera continues to try to finish him off. If he doesn't answer,McKenzie will stop the fight. He really is not defending himself too well, and he's getting hit with clean blows. Arthur wants to let it go if he can. And finally, he separates the two fighters with about 12 seconds to go in the round. Big shot landed by Mosquera. Look at this. He just didn't have quite enough to finish him off. That too.
พี่น้องชาวแรงงานไทยทุกท่านนะครับที่ช่วยสร้างชาติแล้วก็สร้างความเจริญให้กับประเทศไทยนะครับขอให้ทุกท่านต่อสู้ต่อไปเราอยู่เคียงข้างท่านเสมอนะครับผมเสกโลโซแล้วก็M150ขอเป็นกำลังใจให้ท่านนะครับ
Champion has been down in this fight 3 times Mosquera was also down in the 3rd round I don't know if he's recovered enough his legs are still loose just walked into a big left hook. Mosquera realized he hurt him again. Now he's trying to load up the power shot to finish it. Another left hook again. Boy, that left hook is working for him. Nantachai with a ton of courage, but his head has got to be floating in space right now. His legs are loose in the knees, his heels are heavy. Big left hook again. That's the third big left hook, the uppercut. And again, Nantachai is ready to go.And only conditioning and heart is keeping him on his feet. A long time to go in this round. Over 2 minutes to go. hit him with four or five real clean shots already. Mosquera trying to get punching room to land him with a big shot again. The left hook has been the effective punch for him. There's no quitting at the Giant. He's getting pummeled. Left hook catches him again. You see the time remaining. Minute 40 seconds to go. Natachai still throwing punches. Boy, this is some athlete, some tough kid. I'll tell the general of the Thai Army, General Bunsang, this is the guy you want to recruit for your army. This kid can fight. Big left hook. General Bunsing, a graduate of West Point, a graduate of Norwich University in the United States, a good friend. This is the 12th and final round with a minute to go, and Mosquera is having a dandy of a round, but there is no quitting this Natachai. He is some kind of tough, and his title may be slipping through his hands right now. Mosquera in his first fight in the States comes with a sneaky uppercut. Sneaky right hand that time. Looking to land the left hook. McCanny doesn't want him to cut off. Look at him outbox this guy. Thai Fight is very frustrated right now. Mosquera putting on kind of a circus act right now. But he's backing it up with power shots. He's very confident right now. Doesn't want to get too cute with this guy. 17 seconds, 16, 15 seconds to go in the fight. We may have a new world champion. Closing seconds of the fight now. A brilliant effort by Mosquera of Panama. Natachai in desperation. It's all over. I think we've got a new world champ. I thought McCanny was down. He may have hurt his leg. I think he got a trolley horse in the back of his leg. I haven't scored, by the way, 115-112 in favor of Mosquera. Natachai was down three times in the fight. In the first, the third, and the 11th round. He was down very heavily in the third, in the 11th round. Mosquera himself was down in the third round. And Natachai outboxed Mosquera in the fourth, fifth, sixth. I thought the seventh round was too close to call. And in the 8th and 10th round, but Mosquera had a brilliant 11th round where he knocked down Natachai again and then outboxed him in the 12th round.
Great fight.
That was a sensational fight. And if my scorecard is right, we've got a new champ, and he's this guy, Vicente Mosquera from Panama. The only guy that's hurt after this fight's all over seems to be Arthur McCanty Jr., who injured his leg and tumbled down to the canvas. And he hurt the back of his right leg, and the doctor's attending to him as the fighters are waiting for this to be scored.
This could be a huge win. This guy hasn't lost a fight since 1994. He had 37
Well, you heard Alan Hopper, Don King's public relations man, explaining to Vicente Mosquera how big this win could be for him. That in fact, Natachai had 37 consecutive wins, hasn't lost a fight since 02, and is a brilliant fighter. And if Mosquera came here on a my scorecard, he's the new champ. We'll see how the judges see it. A brilliant effort by Mosquera, no matter how the judges see it. I mean, he knocked down the world champ three times in this fight. Brilliant effort by Mosquera. And for Natachai, can't say enough about him. I mean, there was no quitting this kid ever. Fight till the end. Even getting knocked down very heavily in the 11th round. He battled and battled and battled his way back and hung in there for the last 20 seconds of the 11th round. And hung in there pretty good in the 12th round. So as soon as Joe Antonacci has the scorecards together, we'll find out if, in fact, we got a brand new 130-pound champion of the WBA.
What was he thinking? He knocked it out. He
right, here we go. Here's Joe.
Wait. Fans, after 12 rounds of tremendous action, we go to the judges' scorecard. Judge Frank Adams scores the bout 116 to 111. Judge Glenn Feldman sees the bout 115 to 112. And Judge Oscar Perez sees the bout 118 to 108. For your winner by unanimous decision and the new WBA Super Featherweight Champion, Vicente El Loco Mosqueda.
Brilliant performance for a brilliant fighter. Winner by unanimous decision, Vicente Mosqueda. I hope you enjoyed it. A terrific fight. Big unanimous decision win for Mosqueda over Natachai.
เกิดจากหลายสาเหตุยารักษาโรคกระเพาะแอนตาซินมีตัวยาอลูมิเนียมไฮดรอกไซด์คาโอลินแมกนีเซียมไทรซิลิเคตแอนตาซินยาลดกรดและเคลือบแผลในกระเพาะท้องอืดจุกเสียดแน่นใช้แอนตาซิน
สำหรับการเดินทางที่ไม่รู้จบการจราจรที่ขับขันอุณหภูมิที่ร้อนระอุคุณต้องการปกป้องอย่างเต็มพลังของน้ำมันเครื่องเอสโซคนคิดเพื่อปกป้องเครื่องยนต์จากการสึกหรอไม่ว่าจะไปไหนไม่ว่าจะขับขี่อะไรวางใจได้ในพลังสึก
ตึกสูงสูงไฟสว่างในประเทศไทยของดีของใช้ทุกอย่างมาจากน้ำพักน้ำแรงแรงงานไทยขอขอบคุณเป็นอย่างยิ่งครับชีวิตการรอ
เชิญครับ
เอานี
่เอาด้วย
เอานี่
เอาด้วย
นี่
ด้วย
นี่
ด้วย
แล้วยาฆ่าหญ้าล่ะครับ
แฟนพันธุ์แท้ฆ่าหญ้าตัวจริงยังไงต้องเข้มข้นเหมือนเดิมกระม็อกโซนฟ้าทอง
ถูกต้องไหมครับ
กระม็อกโซนฟ้าทองเข้มข้นเหมือนเดิมราคาถูกใจเพื่อช่วยเหลือเกษตรกร
ถูกต้องไหมครับ
เคแบตเตอรี่ไฟแรงปั๊บติดง่าย
เสียมาทำอะไรให้เหงื่อแตกครับ
ขยันให้เหงื่อออกทางขุมขนดีกว่าขี้เกียจแล้วยากจน
ซื้อเดโลซิลเวอร์5ลิตรแถม1ลิตรรับฟรีคู่มือคนขยันยกกำลัง2ถึง30มิถุนายนนี้
ชินกับการก่อน
ใจทุกท่านนะฮะเพราะพี่ๆก็ทำงานหนักกันมาทั้งปีแล้วอย่าลืมดูแลสุขภาพตัวเองให้ดีด้วยนะครับ
หมู่เฮาทุกคนขอเป็นกำลังใจให้ทุกคนเลยนะเจ้าเป็นห่วงแต่เจ้าการ
กลับมาชมการถ่ายทอดสดศึก M150 พิชิตโลกวันทรงชัยจากเวที Madison Square Garden กันต่อนะครับก็ได้ชมกันอย่างเต็มอิ่มนะครับ12ยกเราคิดว่าอาจจะจบลงเร็วนะครับแต่ว่าจอสตันก็สู้ได้จนครบ12ยกนะครับแต่ว่าน่าเสียดายที่จอสตันนั้นโดนถึง3นับนะครับก็เสียแชมป์ไปในการป้องกันแชมป์ไฟบังคับครับผลงานของจอสตันวันนี้ถือว่าพอใจไหมครับ
ก็ในช่วงของต้นยกนะคะก็เห็นว่ายอดสนานพยายามอย่างเต็มที่นะคะที่จะน็อกผู้ท้าชิงให้ได้นะคะอย่างไรก็ตามค่ะการป้องกันแชมป์ในครั้งนี้ค่ะก็ต้องขอขอบคุณนะคะผู้สนับสนุนรายการทุกท่านค่ะแล้วก็แฟนมวยทั่วประเทศนะคะที่ช่วยกันส่งแรงเชียร์แรงใจช่วยยอดสนานค่ะ
ครับก็12ยกเราได้ชมกันเต็มอิ่มแล้วแต่ว่าเรามีไฮไลท์ช่วงสำคัญตั้งแต่ยกแรกจนถึงยกสุดท้ายให้ชมครับ
Watch thisHe gets caught with a right hand.
Watch
the setup. Watch the shot now.
Really surprised. แรกนี่นะครับที่แหมลักษณะนี้โดนครับโดนบวกซ้ายเข้าไปแหมมีอาการเลยครับดูครับนี่ครับซ้ายก่อนแล้วนี่ตัดลำตัวจังหวะนี้ครับเราโดนนับตั้งแต่ยกแรกเลยนะครับนี่มาครับยก3ยกที่มันที่สุดนะครับยกนี้เพราะเราเนี่ยครับโดนไล่ต่อยจนมอสเปล่านี่โดนเป็นชุบครับอันนี้โดนขวาซ้ายโดนไปหลายขนาดเลยนะครับเนี่ยทางด้านมอสเปล่านี่ออกอาการนะครับยกนี้อันนี้ครับล่วงลงไปอาการก็หนักนะครับควรโดนไปเยอะครับอันนี้ครับมาดูจังหวะยกเดียวกันครับเนี่ยยอดสนั่นครับพลาดไปครับเนี่ยโดนขวาบวกเข้าไปครับเดินเข้าไปต่อยเขาแหมเนี่ยครับนี่ครับแลกกันตลอดช่วงสี่ยกแรกนี่มันระทึกใจมากนะครับมวยคู่นี้หวาดเสียวผัดกันโดนครับนี่ครับจังหวะนี้ครับที่มัสคูล่าล่วงลงไปเราได้นับก่อนยก3นะครับนี่มาดูจังหวะนี้ครับพวกวงไหนก็อยู่นี่ครับยอดสนั่นหลวมครับโดนขวาบวกนี่ครับดูอีกมุมนึงนี่เป็นจังหวะที่คู่นี่แลกกันเนี่ยครับบางทีมีต่ำเข็มขัดก็มีครับแล้วนี่ต่างฝ่ายต่างโดนนะครับดูมาที่ยก8นะครับยศนันเดินไล่ต่อยไล่อัดมอสเปล่าครับบางจังหวะแล้วก็มีโดนบวกเหมือนกันครับจังหวะเดินต่อยเพลินๆยังมีหลวมไม่เห็นนะครับยศนันยกตาในช่วงปลายแลกกันครับดูสปีดมันมอสเปล่าครับแต่ดูแล้วมัสการจะโดนก็ต้องถอยร่นลงไปอันนี้มุมนึงครับนี่ยังสนับได้นะครับซ้ายนี่หน้าหันเลยนะครับด้านมัสการ่าแต่ดูครับเขาโต้คืนมาเนี่ยเป็นชุดที่ลำตัวแล้วก็มีขวายก11ครับที่แหมยังสนับเราโอ้โหงนเงินนี่ครับยังดีนะครับที่เชือกกั้นเวทีเนี่ยช่วยเอาไว้ในจังหวะที่ล้มล่วงลงไปเนี่ยนั่นเลยเอาตัวรอดมาได้นะครับไม่ถูกน้องยกที่11นี่ครับ
ขาปัดนะครับเราต้องถอยหลังอย่างนั้นล้มโอ้ถ้าล้มกลางเวทีนี่อันตรายมากครับศีรษะฟาดพื้นแน่นอนพยายามจะพลิกจะหมุนออกไปแต่ว่าเขาสะบัดก็เป็นผลงานของทั้งคู่ตลอด12ยกนะครับเราแพ้คะแนนเอกฉันท์นะครับ111 116 112 115และกรรมการให้คะแนนคนสุดท้ายนั้นให้เราแพ้ถึง10คะแนนนะครับก็ถือว่าค่อนข้างห่างเพราะว่าเราถูก3นับก็จริงแต่เราก็ได้คืนมา1นับนะครับครับสำหรับเส้นทางของยอดสนั่นหลังจากเสียแชมป์แล้วทางทีมงานบริษัทวันทรงชัยจำกัดนั้นจะวางแผนอย่างไรครับ
สำหรับตัวของยอดสนั่นเนี่ยนะคะอย่างที่เคยเรียนไว้ว่าเราทางผู้ใหญ่ได้เซ็นไว้กับทางแบนเนอร์โปรโมชั่น4ไฟท์นะคะซึ่งครั้งนี้เป็นครั้งที่2นะคะ
ก็ยังเหลืออีก2
เหลืออีก2ค่ะ
นั่นหมายถึงว่าทางแบนเนอร์นั้นจะเป็นผู้หาคู่ชกให้
ใช่ค่ะ
ครับก็ต้องติดตามผลงานของยอดสนั่นกันต่อไปนะครับในส่วนของศึก M150 พิชิตโลกวันทรงชัยที่ทำการถ่ายทอดสดทางช่องเจ็ดสีเป็นประจำนั้นยังมีโปรแกรมการจัดเมื่อไหร่ครับ
ค่ะในวันที่30พฤษภาคมนี้ค่ะก็จะได้ชมนะคะการกลับมาชิงแชมป์อีกครั้งหนึ่งค่ะของภาคภูมิแจ้งโพนาดนะคะในรุ่นเวลเตอร์เวทค่ะ PABA นะคะแล้วก็ทางด้านแชมเปี้ยนโลกอดีตแชมเปี้ยนโลกนะคะยอดดำรงสิงห์วังชาค่ะและทางด้านสิทธิศักดิ์สมัครสมานค่ะ
ครับก็ต้องเรียนถามคุณสันชัยนะครับว่าดูฝีมือของมอสควีราในวันนี้แล้วหากเทียบกับยอดฝีมือในรุ่น130ปอนด์แล้วตามสายตาแล้วยังค่อนข้างจะยังไม่ชั้นยังไม่ถึงนะครับไม่ว่าจะเป็นทางปาเกียวก็ดีนะครับโมโรเรสก็ดีหรือว่าบาเรราก็ดีนะครับดูหากว่าถ้าไปปะทะกับยอดฝีมือในระดับนั้นอาจจะน่าเป็นห่วงแทนเหมือนกันนะครับสำหรับมอสควีราครับ
ก็ดูแล้วก็ยังสู้ปาเกียวโมโรเรสบาเรราไม่ได้นะครับเพราะว่าบางจังหวะของเขาเร็วก็จริงสิทธิ์มาเร็วแต่ว่าดูแล้วนี่ยังมีบางจังหวะนี่หลวมเหมือนกันแล้วก็โดนหมัดก็มีอาการครับถ้าเป็นหมัดแมนนี่ปาเกียวหรือว่าเจอหมัดชุดของทางด้านบาเรรายิ่งโมโรเรสที่หมัดคมมากแล้วก็เร็วพอกันก็ดูแล้วยังเป็นรอง3ซุปเปอร์สตาร์นี่มากครับมอสเซล่า
ครับ
แต่ครับเป็นนักชกที่พัฒนาฝีมือขึ้นมาได้ดีขึ้นมากเลยครับ
ครับก็น่าเสียดายแทนยอดสนั่นเหมือนกันครับวันนี้คู่ต่อสู้ของยอดสนั่นนั้นก็น่าจะเราน่าจะทําได้ดีกว่านี้แต่ว่าถือว่าทําได้อย่างสุดฝีมือสุดกําลังแล้วนะครับจนเราเสียแชมป์ไปนะครับสุดท้ายครับคุณพยากรณ์ครับ
ค่ะก็ต้องขอขอบพระคุณค่ะแฟนมวยนะคะที่ติดตามกันนะคะวันนี้ตื่นมาแต่เช้าค่ะเพื่อที่จะมาเชียร์ทางด้านยอดสนั่นนะคะขอบคุณค่ะผู้สนับสนุนรายการทุกๆท่านนะคะที่ทำให้เกิดการถ่ายทอดสดวันนี้และที่ขอบคุณอย่างมากเลยค่ะคือช่องเจ็ดสีค่ะที่เป็นผู้ถ่ายทอดสดในวันนี้ค่ะ
ครับรวมทั้งขอบคุณบริษัทกสทโทรคมนาคมจำกัดมหาชนและข้อมูลในการบรรยายนะครับจากหนังสือพิมพ์สยามกีฬาหนังสือพิมพ์มวยสยามและมวยโลกนะครับวันนี้ทีมงานวันสนชัยและเรา3คนลาไปก่อนนะครับพบกันใหม่โอกาสหน้าสวัสดีครับ